Hi everyone, it's me, Joy, your Pampered Chef Consultant. I wanted to do a quick demo on the microwave chip maker set. I was in Aldi grocery shopping this morning and I saw a bag of apple chips and it reminded me that I have these in my cabinet and I have not even tried them out yet. So, since it's fall, apple cinnamon flavors go really well this time of year. I pulled them out when I got home. I went ahead and used my mandolin and I sliced one apple about a millimeter thin. Usually you'll have a setting on your mandolin. And it says you put them on a paper towel. Use paper towel on each side to press out any excess moisture. I've put cinnamon and nutmeg, because I like nutmeg, on both sides. And we're going to layer them in a single layer, not overlapping, and pop them in the microwave. Now, the paper here says for 4 minutes, but through trial and error of my first batch, I've learned that I need to do them for 4.5 minutes. So, I'm going to go ahead and get these layered on here and pop them in the microwave, and we'll see the finished product in 4 minutes and 30 seconds. Also, another quick tip. With every Pampered Chef product, you get these recipe card size kits, care and instructions. It's got your warranty information on there too. I throw these underneath my utensil organizer in my silverware drawer. That way I always know where they're at. They're quick and accessible in the kitchen. It's just a good way to keep track of them and not clutter another drawer in your house. So I'm going to go ahead and pop these in the microwave, and I'll be back in a minute. All right, these are the chips from my first batch. You can see, this is how they come out. Those are good. Recommend nutmeg if you do them. These were made at home, no preservatives, so they're not fried. The package of apple chips that I saw in Aldi had 7 grams of fat and 12 grams of sugar. And a slew of you can't pronounce ingredients. This was nothing but apples and cinnamon and nutmeg. So, if you're looking for a healthy alternative, the microwave chip maker set is item 1241. I'll put the information below. I hope you have a great weekend and thank you for being a part of my group.